I'm in year five. This is my first year at Hills. I really love the way that they made me feel welcome from the first day, and I love the way that the teachers make learning fun.
Here at Hills Adventist College, what we pride ourselves on is our ability to help equip kids for the future. From the moment you walk into the campus, the things that you see around you, the way in which the teachers greet the students, everything about their day needs to be designed first and foremost about the student feeling as though they belong.
We're really focusing our learning at Hills around a few different domains. One of those is literacy, then we have numeracy, then physical and skills for life, science and technology, integrating real world problems for our students to solve, and then focusing on the creative and cultural. So we're taking all those key domain areas and we're actually focusing on those domains right from the ELC through to year 12. So we're in this really nice position where we get to educate students each year and target what do we want to focus on here at school in those years so that they're ready for the next year.
We try and look at the student as a whole and say, okay, this person's going to be a great artist or this person's going to be a great sportsman, and try and focus on the areas that are particularly beneficial to them. So while academics way up there, the whole person is more what we're trying to nurture as an end result.
We cater for all aspects of the child. We're pushing them constantly to do their best. Just to see kids have gone through that, that's awesome.
The community at Hills Adventist College is really happy and safe. We also, you know, accept all kinds of people because we're all from different countries, different backgrounds. We all just work together and just have a good time and learn lots.
What I like about this school the most is that it's a very encouraging school, and if you're feeling sad, there's always someone to help you.
I really like the environment because everyone's always happy, no one's mean. And I remember the first day I made friends really quickly.
One of the hardest things about being a parent is that you want them to succeed and it's hard to let go. But they need to have moments where they're pushed beyond what they can do by themselves. So being in discussion with your child constantly about what they can do, what they can't do, what they're scared of, as a parent, that is educating them so that when they're sitting in an English classroom or a history classroom or a science classroom, they've got some depth of understanding, some knowledge, and then they'll be able to tackle those higher order questions, not just the facts and figures that they've learnt in class, but ones that really push their understanding. That's how you get the band sixes.
The thing I like best about Hills Adventist College are the students. I love forming relationships with my students, and I get to do that a lot with my subject.
I love being a teacher. I want to build their character, but I also want to develop their social skills, their emotional health, their spiritual health in class as well, not only academics. Yeah, it's really great being here.
A good teacher is someone who isn't afraid to joke around with you, but they know when to be serious and they know when you're actually having a problem with things. They know how to help you and how to encourage you through that.
What makes a great teacher is someone who comes to class prepared well and just knows the topic and can teach you thoroughly, and then so you understand it, you can grasp it, and it just makes your learning experience better.
Here at Hills Adventist College, we're going to have kids that come from all kinds of circumstances. What we hope to do is to help make the challenge of their development really, really a wonderful and successful story.